Do you observe that data persistence runs are slower than expected or stopping with an out-of-memory error? The Explain Plan output is a good place to start troubleshooting to find ways to make your view run more efficiently. By executing the Explain Plan, you can get a quick overview of the performance of a view and how the database will perform a data persistence run for a view. This is very useful for larger models that are constructed with many views stacked on top of each other. As you already learned in a previous video, you can start the View Analyzer from the Data Integration Monitor for views. You can also start the View Analyzer from the Data Builder. To run the Explain Plan, the model you want to analyze must have been deployed successfully. You can find the log in the Task Log tab, inside a row that reads, Explain Plan file has been generated. You can view the detailed output of the Explain Plan analysis by clicking on View Details. Note that you need to have the required permissions to see the details. The top operator is Insert. This results from the fact that the Explain Plan does a simulation of a data persistence run. The operator name column shows which kind of operation is executed at each step. In our example, we see table scan of tables in the tenant database, remote scan of remote sources, and file scan of object store tables on files. In the column table underscore name, you can see which table is read by a table scan operator. If the table name ends with $VT, the operator reads data from a remote data source in direct access mode. If the table name ends with $PT1, the operator reads data from a persisted view. If the table name ends with $CT in uppercase, the operator reads data from a replicated remote table. You can download the Explain Plan output into a CSV file. The file will contain even more output columns than shown in SAP Datasphere. That's it. Thank you for watching. Check out help.sap.com for more information.